two of the highest scoring teams in the Northeast Conference. Can Sacred Heart slow down the NEC's leading scorer? We'll find out live from Loretto, Pennsylvania, coming your way next. Drives out to Shepherd. Kimmel, the pump fake, pulls up from 10. On a little weave play, back to Kimmel. Pull up three off the dribble. Caught it. The full array of skills being shown by Hannah Kimmel. Nice play by Aisha Brock. She's 2-on-2 on the fast break and slows it down. Hayward fires the three. That one falls. Inside. Missed by Gathers. Rebound. Back down low. That time Gathers puts it in. Rebounded by Archer. Here comes Hayward to a right hand. Floater good and the foul. And 23% from behind the arc. ATN down low, layup is good. They beat the press again. The end of the first half. The Pioneers lead St. Francis 55-48. Williams, nice bounce pass to Washington to finish the layup. Hayward to the basket, floater again. Shepherd the other way, breaks the press on her own. Hands it off, ATN, the little six-footer, gets it to fall, friendly roll. Hayward the rebound. Gets it to Brock, drives left, right-handed layup, got it, and here's a run by the Red Flash. Shepherd, the wide-open three, nobody put a hand up, and Shepherd made him pay. Hayward to Brock, step back three for her, got it, tough shot, Brock with 15, and the lead's down to 6. Hayward, high screen, crosses over, loses it, Gathers has it, back to Brock, hits the three. Gets the high screen to Brock, open three again, got it.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, Brock is on fire right now.
Turnaround by Bethel, that's a force, partially blocked, rebounded by Sacred Heart. Tough pass to Williams, good finish. Sacred Heart holds on to win, they sweep the season series with the St. Francis Red Flash.
You knew that St. Francis was going to try to make this a scrappy, ugly game. Were you happy with the way your team fought and performed in this game?
I couldn't be happier. I think that we talked about it in the locker room, how we're going to sustain a whole half of 20 minutes again, how they're relentless, how we have to take better care of the ball, how we have to control tempo with rebounding. And despite anything they threw at us, we responded. So I'm really, really happy with how they executed today.
You said that turnovers was something that you were concerned with going into the halftime. You said that you were going to talk to your team about that. Do you feel like they did a better job in the second half with that?
Well, sometimes I think we did a better job. What I think we did a better job of was keeping the ball in the middle of the floor. So we were turning the ball over a lot because we wanted to extend the floor, and we just needed to keep it in the middle. And when we got it to the middle, we were able to convert. We were able to get great open looks and make things happen. So I think that our execution was better, even though we still had a bunch of turnovers.
Coach, talk about the performance of Etienne today. She shot a baseline from the short corner, a little jumper there. She was able to get an and one at one point in time. Are you happy with the way she's maturing so far?
I am. You know, Ray has been a great work in progress the entire season. She always is trying to get better. She's always trying to challenge herself to do the little things that we ask her to do. So she has really stepped up for us in the last couple games, and she earned a starting position today, and I think she'll continue to be a really great presence for us in the post.
Thank you, Coach. I'm also standing here with Hannah Kimmel. You finished the game with 24 points and 21 rebounds. What was the key for you in terms of getting yourself motivated and getting a lot of points tonight?
Well, this team is it's a huge rivalry for us. So, you know, we were just ready to play right when we got here. So that's basically what got us going.
You weren't able to see, but they did a special on how you've been able to overcome two injuries. Talk about that process to where you are right now.
I think that process definitely made me a harder worker. You know, you're going to get thrown different obstacles when you play basketball, and I think overall it just made me fight harder and help us win today.
Well, I want to congratulate you on the win, and good luck throughout the rest of the season. Good luck, Coach, throughout the rest of the season.
Well, thank you, Sylvia, once again. Our final score, the Sacred Heart Pioneers 101, the St. Francis University Red Flash 90. For Sylvia Crawley, I am John Schmelk. This has been a presentation of Northeast Conference basketball on ESPN3 and NEC Front Row. Good night from Loretto, Pennsylvania. Everyone enjoy the rest of your week.